A dozen people are behind bars this morning after a massive drug bust in Whatcom County. Investigators say the group is moving illegal drugs from California into the Northwest. Officers seized 34 firearms and more than 50,000 fentanyl pills from 11 locations in Washington and one in California.